Tupac says Illuminati doesn't exist. Rare interview, says Mark Dice. Well, Mark Dice, I think you just missed the boat. Listening comprehension may not be your strong suit. You should listen to that interview again, where you claim that Tupac is saying that he doesn't believe in the Illuminati. No, I don't think that Tupac was saying that at all. I think what he was saying, Mark Dice, is he doesn't believe in people like yourself that scare the shit out of people with groups called the Illuminati out there. Not that the Illuminati doesn't exist. I think what he was saying is that it's a trap to focus on the Illuminati. Who told the Nation of Islam? Who told Farrakhan about it? Who told Mark Dice about it? Well, I think if you answer that question, Mark. Who told you about the Illuminati? Answer the question, Mark Dice. I think the answer is, Mark Dice, if you put your thinking cap on, Mark Dice, can you think? I think the Illuminati told you about their existence. And why did they tell you about their existence, Mark Dice? Tupac's a lot deeper than you give him credit for. So, Mark Dice, if you want to speak about Tupac again, I suggest you do a lot more research. I'm not going to sit here and definitely say that Tupac definitely did believe in the Illuminati, but I'm not going to rule it out based on his statements. And I do have reason to believe that he did know about them. And he did think that they might exist, but I think that he thought that it was a trap. And I do think it is a trap to focus all your time and energy on talking about the Illuminati, like you do, Mark Dice, like your audience that follows you focuses on the Illuminati. You know who that gives more power to? The Illuminati. When you do your videos on Jay-Z, Mark Dice, who does that help? It helps Jay-Z and his record label. When you do your videos on Lady Gaga, who does it help? Lady Gaga and her record label. So, Mark Dice, I have a question. Who's to say that you're not working for the Illuminati? All your, you know, whether knowingly or unknowingly, with your actions and your promotion, it seems to me that you definitely could be working for the Illuminati and not even know about it, not even realize it. And this is a perfect example. Tupac was calling folks like yourself out and questioning you and saying, this whole Illuminati thing is used to keep you weak, to keep you unconfident, to keep you focused on all the other bullshit things instead of the true things that you should be working on, which are building money, building up your own shit, and not focusing on other people's shit. Now, Mark Dice, I do think you are building up something because you do have hundreds of thousands of views on your videos. And this video just came out, already 200,000 views. So, maybe you are making some money on this. Maybe you are doing what Pac said. But you missed a boat on this one, and I wanted to call it out because I see a lot of your followers are calling it out. They see exactly what I'm talking about. Tupac was saying to focus on the Illuminati was a trap. Whether they exist or not, does it even matter? Focus on your own stuff, build up your own community, be positive, grow your own stuff, and then if you get big enough and you have the balls enough and the power enough, and you find out the Illuminati exists, maybe you can actually do something about it at that point. What I see with a lot of these truth seekers, conspiracy theorists, whatever you want to call it, which I can actually do sort of consider myself one because I look into all of this stuff. I watch all these videos. My big concern with that group of people, though, is most of them don't do anything except watch these videos. And a lot of people get too frightened to do anything. They don't take action. They're not activists. They're not active politically. They're not making changes. And that's the bigger issue. And I think Pac, at the age of, what was it, 26 when he said that, he knew. He understood it. Question for you, Mark Dice, is why don't you get it? And why aren't you actually thinking along the same lines? You've been focusing on the Illuminati for how many decades now? What success have you had beyond making some money for yourself on YouTube? That's pretty much, and selling a few books along the way. I don't see your exposure as put them at risk. I don't think that they're scared because you're exposing them. I think that they look at Mark Dice as their number one promotion whore that is on the internet. You know, you, Alex Jones, you guys are pushing the Illuminati. You know, if Jay-Z and them guys aren't hiring you to promote their videos, they should be. Because all I see that you're doing is scaring people and helping them sell CDs and movies.